Really hammer home your options, your modifications. That's how we've been growing our numbers.
Priming the obliques. You're going to hit these hard in track five.
Now you're trying to keep your shoulders and your hips square to the floor, okay? If you're struggling to do that, drop to your knees and do it here.
Every time you do this move, brace your abdominals super, super tight. Overhead. If you've got the tube with Susan, create tension so you're working into the muscles of the back and the tube just in front of the face. Thanks, Susan. And freeze! Good! Go further, here. One more! Time.
Try and get those thighs parallel to the ground. Drive up. Triple pulse. Go.
Your body is flat to the front. As long as you can maintain great form, you can go to scissor stance. Top leg foot always in front. Explode now. Boom. Boom. Put a full stop on the end of your leg. Extend it. Option, toe tap.
And now, lift the same leg. And what have you noticed? You notice you might be a little bit unstable. That simply means your core has not stopped working. Stay up. And if it's too much to lace your fingers, push your arms out.
Susan's going to talk to you a little bit about what we've done with the notes and what's going to be happening in the future.